Dear Bitter Bouncer, your job is not to make my life miserable just because I will not sleep with you. How novel. You were only nice to me when you thought you could get into my pantaloons. By the way, ass, you are not God's gift to women. And just because we women don't want your man chowder does not make us lesbians. My presence at the bar does not suggest that I want your dong water. I prefer my Washington apple martini or vodka and coke with lime. I never asked for your life story, and I don't care that you were once a Chippendale dancer. The epitome of a butterface. How pathetic to admit that you are a has-been. And although I'm not religious, I doubt God blesses one with exotic dancing. So stop crossing yourself and looking upward when you speak of such a past, bung licker. Just so you know, idiot, Buddhists do not make such gestures. I know how desperately you want to turn me away just to flex your manpower. Too bad you don't possess this fucking ounce, as everyone else working there loves me. So continue to look incredibly stupid every time I show up and trying to ruin my night by delaying my entry. But remember, your boss gives me free drinks every time, and he has all the big dick power in your world. So, don't fuck with me. In your dreams, Bethany.